Have you ever stuck the starting page of the Call of Duty Black Ops 3 like this? So if you're stuck, you're in the right place. So let's fix this problem. Open your Chrome browser or any browser you may have, and open the link given in the description below. You will find it in the description box and paste on your browser and open this file. After opening this file, click on the download option. After download is successfully completed, open the file and extract it here, and you will find one file dot naming the dot config. So what you have to do is just copy or cut this file, and now go to your icon, or you may say shortcut, and right click on here and click on open in the file given in the description. Sorry, open in the file location, and here what you do is go to player and paste it here. So now your file is successfully completed, your lag is successfully fixed.